Next in our agenda, we'll have a dance by our Hmong children, a traditional dance called Today is Hmong Day. This is their first time dancing, so look at these guys, they're so cute. They've worked very hard on this, and they've all really put their time and dedicated their time and to showcase our Hmong traditional dances. So everyone give a warm welcome and round of applause to the kids.
Oh,